Do you have a winning mindset? The winning mindset is a fundamental factor in achieving success in life or in business. This mindset is not created by chance or a flip of the coin. It serves as the foundation of success, conscious growth, wealth, and prosperity. If you want to create a positive mindset, you have to know how it works to help you become the winner. What is a mindset? Your mindset is who you are. It's composed of your beliefs, attitudes, feelings, and thoughts. Mindset is a simple idea that creates all the differences. It creates productivity and motivation in sports, education, and business. It is what successful athletes, business people, and educators have. How to achieve the winning mindset? 1. Believe in yourself. You have to believe that you can do anything. You have to trust in your skills, knowledge, and capability when dealing with the challenges that you will face as you tread the path towards success. 2. Make a plan and create a strategy. Part of having a winning mindset is to create a plan that will serve as your guide in reaching your goals. On the other hand, having the right strategy can make such goals easier to achieve. Most of the time, it requires an appropriate set of behaviors and a vision for the future. Without a holistic and flexible strategy, you are more likely to fall short in achieving what you want to achieve in your life. 3. Identify your strengths and weaknesses. People who have the mindset of a winner are those who know how to use their skills and strengths to give them the will to win and enforce a positive attitude. They are also not afraid to fail and never give up. 4. Practice self-awareness. Top-performing people are aware of the things that they have, the ones that can motivate and help them achieve their goals. Being aware of the things they are good at can provide them with a competitive edge over their competitors. They also know how to manage such things in order to prevent them from becoming their weaknesses. 5. Be brave enough to face your challenges. If you really wanted to win, you need to be brave enough to face your fears and challenges. You have to be ready to fight and take no for an answer. If you want help, never be afraid to ask for it, especially when such help can greatly increase your chances of accomplishing your goals. 6. Take care of your body. One of the keys to having a happier living and a healthy lifestyle is to know how to take care of your body. Whatever task you want to accomplish or any goal that you want to achieve can be done easily if you are physically, mentally, and emotionally healthy. Your body and your mind are connected with each other. If you are living an unhealthy lifestyle, you are more likely to make unhealthy choices. Likewise, being active can help in improving your moods and lessen your chances of suffering from depression. Here are some tips on how you can take care of your body to be much happier and have a healthier life. Eat healthy. By eating healthy, you will receive the nutrients, vitamins, and energy that you need to combat the stress brought by a day's work. Choosing fresh fruits and vegetables as well as lean meat and poultry are much better than eating junk foods, carbonated drinks, and fast foods. As part of your effort to eat healthy, you should not forget to drink plenty of water to keep you hydrated and to remove toxins from your body. Take time to relax. No matter how busy your schedule is, it is important that you take a break from the things that make you feel stressed and find time to clear your mind and relax. Whenever you're at work, taking a break even for just a few minutes can make a big difference in the way you handle your job. Exercising is an activity that will allow you to rejuvenate yourself. Exercising does not mean that you have to spend hours in the gym. There are certain activities that can help you become fit while still having fun. It is advisable that you engage in any type of exercise or physical activity for at least 30 minutes a day. Resting and sleeping allows you to regain the energy that you have lost during the whole day's work. Having enough sleep and rest also have an impact on your ability to function well, on your mood, and on your metabolism. Practicing good hygiene is another way to take care of your body. This will prevent you from experiencing different kinds of diseases. Good hygiene means that you are healthy inside and out. You need to take a bath regularly, clean your teeth, trim your nails, put on clean clothes, and more. If you like this message, please hit that like and subscribe button and click the notification icon to be notified when more motivational videos like this are available.